Steel is more dense than water. So you may be wondering, how can a boat made of steel float on water?
Flippin' physics!
Okay, I don't have a steel boat, but I do have a ceramic bowl, so that'll have to suffice. The clay the ceramic bowl is made of is more dense than water, which is why the ceramic bowl sinks when submerged in water. However, if I lower the bowl into the water, being careful to not let water into the bowl and let go of the bowl, you can see the bowl floats on water, just like a steel boat can float on water. This is because the density of air is much less than the density of water, and the average density of the clay and the air inside the bowl is less than the density of the fluid displaced by the bowl, and that is why a boat made of steel can float on water. Again, the air inside the hull of a boat has such a low density that it makes it so that the average density of a boat is lower than the density of water, which makes it possible for steel boats to float on water. Just don't crash into an iceberg that tears a hole in the hull, letting in seawater. That raises the average density of the boat, and that would be a problem because...